think I suppose they should take time off, don't you?
Oh, Robin, 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 hun.
Yes.
Knock wood, Kanahara, that I can be in a cell alone.
No, they said they don't have any single cells.
They don't.
No single occupancy.
Oh.
Somehow I don't believe, Leona, that you're really...
It's racist. It's racist. Why do I get a 4-year sentence for forgetting to pay my taxes and that Burrhead Dinkins gets to roast catfish in Gracie Mansion?
So in other words, you're...
Watermelon parties and zippity-doo-dah.
Let me ask you something.
Larry Crackhead Davis gets off scot-free. Why does that porch monkey get justice?
Now, hold it a second. Now, let me ask you a question. Let me ask you a question.
Judge Walker treats me like a common mocky. How dare he! Oh, showing you up in front of his friends. That's all it was.
So, in other words, you are not a common mocky.
I'm not a common mocky.
All right, so you...
How dare he!
Leona.
What?
All right, wait. Get the tears out so I can ask you. Go ahead.
I'm sorry. I'm all discombobulated.
You, you're saying that Dinkins, I mean, after all, he didn't pay his taxes, and you feel you're being singled out. You know, that is a good point there, Robin.
I was going to, she's making a point.
You know, maybe you did make a good point there for once.
Well, did you bring this up? Did you tell
the judge? Did you tell the judge that? What did you say to the judge?
I said that chucklehead can get justice, and I can.
I see.
What, just because he's
a chucklehead.
Maybe I should have run for mayor. Maybe I should have
you
run for mayor. It never dawned on me. I was too busy being a good role model and a good employer.
Now, you've had some tragedy in your life. Did you tell the judge about your son?
My son. Jay.
Jay.
He had a heart attack. He's all I had until I had Harry. And well, now all I have is Harry, and they're going to take me away from Harry. They're going to take me away from my Harry.
Well, they said you had a grandson there.
Yes.
A grandson. I don't know any. I don't know from anyone. They never came to me.
Don't throw her any loops.
I never said.
No, your grandson was there.
Pay taxes. I only said the little people should take taxis. That some tongue-tied spick misquoted me. Get the guacamole out of your ears.
All right. So in other words, you want to clear this up. You never said the little people are the only ones to pay taxes. You said the little people are the only ones to take taxis.
Little people should take taxis.
Right.
Is that what you said?
That's what I said. Why can't they get this right? They get everything else right.
And you're saying because you have Spanish help, they misunderstand you.
They misunderstand me. And my Harry will be so sad if he snaps out of his walking coma and realizes I'm missing. He'll be so upset. What will he do? He can't find his way from one building to another.
Now, how old are you, Leona? 70?
39.
No, 39. 70 years old, right?
No.
So you'll be out... by your 74th birthday.
Well, she actually won't have to do all 4 years as long as she is good if you behave yourself.
And then it's off to Harlem.
Right, for the AIDS house.
Well, that'll be a picnic. That'll be fun.
Right.
How did Hale House come up? Because they didn't, apparently, they didn't even know Leona was going to suggest.
How do you know the AIDS babies want to be handled by Leona?
Well, I mean, they haven't even, just think, the ones that I'm going to be caring for haven't even been born yet.
That's true.
That's right.
They're going to probably make ready for me.
Well, listen, look at the bright side. You could probably have some sex with the prison guards.
Ow!
Some lesbian sex.
No, I don't want any women that smoke cigars and dress in janitor's uniforms bothering me.
All right, listen.
I want a single cell. Can you do that for me? You've got clout.
Leona.
Get me a single cell.
Listen, I wish you luck.
You wish me luck. You.
Thank you for talking
Thank you
us.
For talking with us.
We'll see you in 4 years.
All right, goodbye.
Goodbye.
Good luck on your appeal.
What appeal?
Well, you're appealing
the sentence. Forget it, it's over. I'm going away. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
I'm going.
She's so confused.
I'm leaving.
Yeah, well, her mental state is really breaking down.
She's muttering.
Yeah.
All right, we'll be back with more news right after these words.